How's it going? It's me, Melo. Doing another stencil workshop today. Today, I'm going to be painting a picture of Lewis Berry. Really into this bloke at the moment. Just come into the charts with his new track, She Wants Me. Another track really recently released was Restless. Really good music. Really into it here. It's quite a simple stencil, sort of four layers. I've done a lot more technical stencils, 16, 17 layers. And once I got to that point and I could compete at that level, I realised that what I liked about stencil art and the street art was the one, two, three layer stencils, the ones what just got you straight away, had that impact. So I've sort of reverted back to that at the moment. So we're going to have a go at this today. Just got ourselves a piece of card, four layers, which I've already got cut out and ready. So let's go. Black layer first. I don't want it absolutely perfect. I want it a little bit rough. I can get rid of any imperfections around the side after. That's the first layer down, which is basically the main outline. We'll let that dry off, and then we'll go in for the second layer. Right, that's the first layer down. Time for a light grey layer now. You have to excuse me, I'm a bit bunged up because I'm full of man flu. Worst possible strain, of course. Just lightly. Just lift that off nice and light. That's at that point now. We're going to let that dry down. Put on the darker grey. Right, so that's the second layer. Now we're going to go in with the third layer, slightly darker grey. Lift that nice and lightly off. So we'll let that dry down, we'll add the white layer. Okay, so that layer's dry, I'm going to come in with a white layer now, line that up, and take your time with this one. Lift it lightly. Right, that's starting to come together now. We'll let that dry down. Couple of details to add. And then I'm going to spray the red in over the top. Make it really stand out. Okay, now that's dried down. Just to finish, I've got the original outline that I cut, what I used for the black layer. I just layer that back up over the top. Get as perfect as I can. And then I'm going to spray the red back in, get the impact. Thank you. peel that off. So there we have it. I don't know if you can quite see that there. Yeah. So there you have it. Lewis Berry. Trapcott's playing in the background. She Wants Me. Check him out. Instagram, Lewis Berry. Facebook, Lewis Berry. If you want to see any more of my artwork, go to Instagram, Melo the Artist, or on Facebook, it's Facebook, Twisted Melon Art. Hope you enjoyed the video. I'm going to touch this up a bit more. See you next time.